This is a brief tutorial of how to use the Google Maps feature in SAMHSA's Behavioral Health Treatment Services Locator. Please note that we have already selected our initial search criteria by typing in Albuquerque, New Mexico, selected distance, limited our search radius to within 5 miles of the center of the search, and selected substance abuse, SA, as our service type. The Google Maps functions allow you to perform the following. You can pan the map by clicking and dragging. You can zoom in or out using either the center scroll on your mouse, if you have it, or the plus and minus buttons in the bottom right corner. You can change from map view to satellite view by clicking on one or the other in the top left corner of the map screen. And you can change to street view by clicking and dragging the Pegman icon in the bottom right corner to any particular location. If you want to view the location in Google Maps, click on the pin icon in the gray current location box. A new tab will open and populate the location in Google Maps. To return to the locator, close the new tab. To expand the street view to full screen, click the expand button in the top right corner of the map screen. If you want to exit the full screen view, click on the reduce button in the top right corner of the screen or hit the escape key on your keyboard. To return to the traditional map view, click on the back arrow in the gray current location box at the top left corner of the map screen. If you would like the Google Map directions to a particular facility, click on directions in the bottom of a facility listing. For the directions to be accurate, you must change your starting location to a specific address. For this example, we will change our starting location to 300 Silver Avenue Southeast, Albuquerque, New Mexico. And we will click on directions in one of the facility listings. The map will display the appropriate route and the turn-by-turn directions are shown in the facilities list. If you wish to print the turn-by-turn directions, click Print. To remove the route and directions, click Close, and you can zoom out on the map to view all facilities. This was a brief tutorial of how to use the Google Maps features in SAMHSA's Behavioral Health Treatment Services Locator.